Hello everyone! Today, I will show you the A8 Weld build. Now keep in mind, this build isn't actually that good, it's just really fun to use, especially against smaller enemies. You can see here I get miserably beaten up by Sailor. Arguably the easiest boss in the game. And since that didn't work out, we gotta take out our anger on the Thief King. Anyways, here's the build. Okay.